Good morning. It's 10 a.m. and you're watching the news at Channel 1. Today in the news, the new Ford F-150 is a big seller. Car crash shocks the world. Multi-million costing diamond goes into auction. And the daily weather. The new Ford F-150 is the most sold car of 2013. The new model designed by Jay Mays is an instant hit with the big crowd. The car was sold over 250,000 times. Though it isn't the best-selling car in the history of Ford, it's still a great accomplishment for the car manufacturer Ford. The famous actor Paul Walker lost his life in a car crash yesterday evening. The driver was also killed in a horrible accident. All of our support goes out to the family and friends of the two victims. Now, we switch to a completely different topic. One of the biggest diamonds goes into auction. Appraisers estimate the value of the diamond at $5 million. Tomorrow at 1:30 p.m., the diamond will be auctioned. The astonishing gemstone draws a lot of bidders. Rumor has it that even the Royal House of England will be bidding. The auction is organized by the RM Auction House and will take place in a highly secured environment near the city of New York. And at last, the weather of the day. It will be a sunny day with a 5% chance on rain and an average temperature of 67 degrees Fahrenheit. This episode will be repeated till 1 p.m. For more news, go to channel1.com. Have a great day.
Hey man, hey. How are you?
Harry, yeah, Harry.
Oh man, I haven't seen you for a long time, eh?
Yeah.
Hey.
Welcome, gentlemen.
Good evening.
I was expecting you.
Oh, that's good.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
Well, guys, have you been watching the news lately?
No, I haven't, because I was drinking a cup of tea with my grandma.
Well, okay, sure. I'll explain you. In the news, they said that there will be auction of a diamond. It's a very expensive diamond, and I want it. So you're gonna steal it for me.
Good, we can.
Yeah. But there's a third person who's gonna help you, but he's always late.
Rufus! Rufus' mom.
That's nice, you already know him. And I hope he will be coming soon, because he's very needed.
Oh man.
She's already here, okay?
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is.
Rufus, my man, come here.
You were late.
Yeah, I know. It's
always, eh? Always.
I'm always late.
Oh. Well, let's see.
Man, how are you, man?
I'm fine, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine too.
Okay,
so, let's reach one for the role here.
Well, now you're here, I can start explaining the mission. Rufus, you're very important. You're gonna hack into the computer system of the auction house.
Yeah.
Well, you guys will be breaking into the auction house.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys. You'll be stealing the diamond, but it's not that easy. There's a high security level, so Rufus is gonna help you.
Yeah.
Rufus, can you explain what you're gonna do?
I'm gonna try to hack in the security system and I'll see what I can do for you. I already have some gadgets.
Oh,
for you.
Oh, a mobile phone! Great! Thank you, man!
Guys,
so I can communicate all the time.
Only one.
Well, there's only one problem. The auction will take place in New York.
Where is that place?
Well, Rufus, can you pass me the gloves?
New York.
Okay. Well, we're now around here.
Oh yeah, I see.
And we're gonna go all the way up here.
Oh, we are going to fly. Oh, great, I like it.
Great. Well, do you have any questions, guys?
Nope.
All clear.
Okay, good luck.
Let's have a look what the boss gave us.
What is this?
Oh, a flashlight.
Hey Rufus, what's this all about?
Got a scope, some bullets, a flashlight, and a little drink.
All right, thanks, man. Oh. Harry, do you think they can see us over here?
No, I don't think so.
But where's the diamond located?
I don't know. We should call Rufus.
Rufus, where's the diamond located?
Alright guys, the diamond is located in a large room filled with lasers. The bunker that you can see in front of you is the main entrance. There are a lot of guards inside, so I can't recommend going inside of that one. You also have two side entrances, those are less secured. If you go in one of these, you have a higher chance of success. First you have to kill all the guards in front, so you can't call backup if they hear you. Alright. If you go in the left entrance, there will be a staircase down. If you are downstairs, you will come into a maze of little corridors and rooms. And you have to go to the kitchen. If you pass the kitchen, you can see the diamond room right in front of you. Be aware that the laser system can still be turned on, because the security system is really hard to hack and it's really advanced, so it's really hard to disable the whole system. So I hope you can maybe do it without me, but I can try as hard as I can to disable it. Success.
Right, let's do this. Good job, man, let's go.
Ooh, move.
Took some dynamite from the case and put it in my pocket.
But don't you think an explosion is a little too loud?
No, I don't think so. We are probably gone when the backup arrives.
Alright.
Which amount of dynamite should we use?
I don't know. Ask Rufus.
Rufus, can you hear me? Yeah. Which amount of dynamite should we use?
I think 10 grams will do it. Get a nice explosion. Have fun.
Thank you, Rufus.
Come on, hurry up.
Give me 15 seconds.
All right.
8.
Do you see any guards around here?
No, I can't see any guards around. You can go on if you want.
No. Come on. Come on, Marv.
Yeah, I'm
Oh man, this is just great. Oh, let's go.
Marv, where are you? Marv! Sure. Drink those drinks. Oh.
Yeah, let's go.
Shut down the lasers.
Alright guys, I almost got it. Just give me a minute.
We don't have a minute. Marv, go!
Come on, Marv. Yeah. Come on. Can I shut it up?
Yeah.
Go.
I just turned it off, but you have to get out as quick as possible.
Move! Move!
No! A vampire!
Go, go, go!
Oh, stop, 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 stop! Luke, Angel! My flashlight, flashlight, flashlight! Harry! I got it! I got it!
Come on, come on!
I'm coming!
Hey Marv, what's wrong?
Maybe we have to split up, and then I see you tonight.
Alright, I go this way, you go that way.
See you tonight, man.
Gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Do you have what I wanted?
Of course we got what you wanted.
Well, where it is?
Marv, show him.
A diamond?
Yeah.
I think I left it in the car.
Well, go and get it.
He's so stupid.
Well, it's about time.
Here's the diamond.
Thank you.
Well, where Rufus? Because I'm gonna pay you, and he's gonna be here.
I think he's hacking something.
Well, there he is.
Sorry guys, I'm a little bit late.
Rufus, you're always late.
I know.
Yeah. Sorry. Well, you're just in time, because I'm gonna pay you. Thank you. Well, next time, if we meet again, don't be late.
I'll try.
And you guys, you did great work.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
All the best.
This is BBC Breaking News. I'm John Stevens and I'm here at the storage of the diamond that was going to be auctioned off today. I've got some shocking news from the BBC headquarters. The diamond that was going to be auctioned off is stolen at 5:34 p.m. A few guards have been killed during the robbery. Here you see some pictures of the robbery. The police is already looking for these men without success. If you got some information about the criminals, you can call 911. I repeat, 911. Be careful and have a great night. Thank you. Right to you, Margaret.